Yesterday at the workout, you kind of mentioned you felt a little bit under the weather. Is that just a one-day thing, or how are you feeling right now?
No, I'm sore, tired, under the weather, over-trained, under-motivated, and still tough enough to beat this guy.
And how does it, I mean, how does it feel as far as now that you're in the home stretch? comparing, you know, the just the feeling and everything of being in the main event and making yourself the focal point of